Sun Devil Stadium, Miami and the Ohio State Buckeyes.
It's a tremendous venue. We're proud to be here.
We've got to make some first downs and not turn the ball over.
Ball's in the air. Pass is caught. It's touchdown, Miami. Roscoe Parrish. Fourth and a half a yard. The quarterback keeps it, and he's in there. Dorsey back. He's hit. The ball rolls loose. Ohio State ball. Maurice Claret. He's got a touchdown. McGahee, he just simply outran him into the corner. Here comes Roscoe Parrish. Gets a block, and he's finally taken down all the way down the field at the 26-yard line. But we're going to overtime. Dorsey throws to the end zone. Touchdown. Ball goes into the end zone, and it is incomplete. Now there is a penalty flag thrown.
Bad call.
Trenzo sneaking. Touchdown. Claret. Touchdown. It is fourth down, the final play. Dorsey under pressure. Throws it. Incomplete.